Hello to everyone, I am Indurok, and today I am playing Tauranos, or if that's how you pronounce that. First time I actually saw that, the title there, I first read it as Tauranos. It's sort of like a Canadian pun or something, whatever, but it's not. There's no other T in there. So, wait a minute. Is there controls somewhere? Right there. Oh, well. Okay. Attack, right mouse button, interact. Is that E? I think that's an E. Okay. So let's do this. No gam! Because I does not have a current game. Press any key to continue.
When I first set foot in the dark, the unknown was overwhelming. It was still something familiar. As if I wasn't there for the first time.
Upgrades are permanent. Cool.
The gods give me strength.
Oh, I'm supposed to hold it.
Thank you, Apollo. Light will be the weapon that will pierce the darkness.
Yeah. Move these darn racks out of we.
That wasn't so hard. Now there's no turning back.
Dangers in the dark. Watch out for traps.
Apparently I wasn't fast enough. Not yet.
Not yet. I was holding shift and everything. Okay, so what's all this about?
Hell! Another ally beside the light.
I'm following.
My intuition? Maybe next time.
Damn it. So I'm supposed to be following that snake around, but whatever. I have a stamina bar?
But what's next?
The enemy within. So I see that I cannot attack. Come on. Oh, I don't need that. Now awake. Only getting stronger. Oh, I didn't see you. Coming. Oh! I don't know why I didn't see you there. Screw you. Okay. Well, let's go to the next one. Chokes matter.
More confusing by the moment. The unknown scares me.
Get out of here, rocks! Oh, where is it? Ow.
Hmm.
Alright. What's this for?
Hephaestus, your protection will not leave you.
Oh, jeez. Does he just always know where I am? Come on. Stamina bars. Not very long. Ow. Go away, dude. I can't, like, attack or anything. What's going on? Ugh. Are you kidding me with this?
Should I keep searching?
No.
Time slows around me with the power of Kronos.
Well, I still can't freaking avoid those. Ugh. I don't know if this... Choices matter, that's what that really says. I don't know why I thought it said something else.
More confusing by the moment.
Why does he know exactly where I am? So stupid. Oh, come on, that's ridiculous.
My body, my temple.
How do you defeat a mini Minotaur?
Time slows around me with the power of Kronos.
Okay, I'm here. To be, or not to be. Was I just supposed to look for those things? No. Bad Minotaur! Damn it. Come on. Yeah. That's ridiculous. All right, get my rocks. Ah, screw you. Come on. Get out of the way, rocks, you bastards. I did it! I beat it! I did it! That's the end of this, of that game. Okay, so, I don't know, it, like, I think there were some problems with it, like, the speed is ridiculous. I can't move fast enough, like sprinting. Like I get hit with like all the traps. Ugh, whatever. So I guess that's all I'm gonna do for this. So that's the end of this video and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.